More than 500,000 Mississippians have received at least one dose of the COVID-19 vaccine, while another 250,000 are fully vaccinated. The health department reports 357 new cases and 26 deaths overnight, bringing the state's year-long total to 298,008 cases and 6,834 deaths. The number of patients being treated for the virus in hospitals continues to drop. 3 months ago, more than 1,100 patients were in hospitals. Today, that number is 313.